Can't this thing go any faster?
Okay, very well. Tell me.
Well, we're trying to just make a change to the system as a whole. Now, George Floyd was just one of many, and he was just one who just caught on camera. And police are just allowed to just kick people's faces, hurt protesters, even when being peaceful, and that's the problem. Now, there have been a lot of changes in the past couple days, but that's just because it was caught on camera. This happens every day, almost every second. What happens when there's no one to watch or no one to report it? What happens if there's not 1,000 people protesting, screaming at the people in charge faces saying, hey, this is the problem, and that's what this is about. And it's not just, so it is about George Floyd and the Black Lives Matter movement, but it's about the system as a whole. And I think that, like our founding fathers before us, we have a voice, we want to use it, and we're tired of what's happening. That's why we're marching to City Hall, to find our leaders and tell them, this is how we feel. And we're the ones who elected them and pay their bills and pay taxes. So we want them, and they have to listen to us. That's how it's going to be.
So you're going all the way to the City Hall and then come back, or?
We're going to stay at City Hall for as long as it takes. I don't have work today, so I can be out here all day.
All right.
Thank God bless you.
No justice, no peace. No racist police. 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 George Floyd. George Floyd.
It's like I can share.
Texas Water Business.
Texas Water Business. Awesome. Thank you so much, man.
George Floyd! George Floyd! George Floyd!
Taylor! Yeah.